Hello, this is me, Rafi, and welcome back to my channel. Today, my video will all be about our family date at Pinto Art Museum. Pinto Art Museum is an exhibition space and contemporary museum. The museum was founded in 2010 to publicly exhibit the art collection of Filipino neurologist and the patron of the arts, Dr. Jovan Cuanang. The museum, Pinto means door in Filipino, was founded on the principle that art plays a diplomatic role in bridging distinctive nationalities, worldviews, and communities. They also offer alfresco dining around the vicinity of the place where you can enjoy delicious meals while being surrounded by beautiful artworks. Thank you. This ends our museum date. I hope you had fun as much as we did exploring the Artsy Pinto Art Museum. Now we are off to have our dinner at a restaurant named Tipolo. Tipolo provides an alfresco dining experience. The restaurant is surrounded by tall trees and landscaped gardens, providing guests a relaxed vibe when they dine in. It is especially cool here during the burr months to February. So we got yang chow rice, pineapple braised pork belly, sinigang na salmon belly, seafood rebusado, and callos a la escarpeta. We are truly grateful for today. I hope you like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching!